pyramid. Same height.
We did that, we did that.
You failed.
No, that was, guys, guys, we did not do that. We did, pyramid. That's what we did. Don't tell me we did this one, we did this one. Okay, cylinder cone fits on top, same height. Now, these are circular. These ones were not. How many of these
Four.
Fit in here?
Four.
Three. It doesn't work with time, three. But those aren't circular. These are circular, so how many of these
Four.
Go in here?
Three.
Four.
Two pi.
These are circular, two pi or?
Two pi, three, four.
That's more than six of these. More than six of these go in here?
No.
Four.
Pi.
Pi, right?
Pi.
Pi sounds reasonable.
Pi r squared t.
Okay, let's find out. Okay, guys. Find out here. Natalie, I don't think you can see this.
Was it vodka?
You're not supposed to know what it is. I'm just calling it water.
That's why you drink it after.
That's why we'll throw it out.
I think even vodka is mostly water.
That's why you drink it after. That's not alcohol.
And you notice I was a little tipsy after? Now, do you want to change your guess?
Three and a half.
Three and a half?
Five
sounds good to me.
No. Four. Oh, you're four.
They're round. Pi is definitely involved in these shapes, area, volume, etc.
No, but pi r squared though.
No. I don't know. Looks like less than three to me. Now what
looks
do you
like
say?
Four and a half.
Three.
Three.
Three? It looks like three quarters.
Three.
E. Hey.
I said two pi.
Looks like E to me. I'm changing my guess.
Three.
Wow.
Three for sure.
Would you look at back, you guys?
Four.
Nice, clear, refreshing vodka. I mean water.
Drink it.
Drink it.
Cheers.
I'm
going
to have to call the principal.
Don't report me, man. Don't. Okay, here's three. Prediction is less than this.
I'm talking four.
Three.
Four.
Well, there's no way.
What do you mean there's no way?
There's no way three is going to go in here.
It's going to go.
It is.
It's supposed to be pi, but you fell, so it's going to
go. Oh my gosh, it's
going.
It's over. I did that with my grade
9
last
week. No,
that's three, guys. Miss Schofield,
it's supposed to be E, not three.
Would you look at that? Nice, cool, refreshing.
Drink it.
Vodka. I mean water.
Mr. Hush. All those are so dirty.
I was thinking when you first went down with them.
You don't know where.
I never thought about that. Too late.
Mr. Hush, is it okay if I keep my formula papers?
You can keep them, yes. Yeah. Okay. Oh, yeah, you're welcome.
Yes,
that's just the people don't want.
Yes,
all right, so it's three. Why is it not pi? They're circular. Well, the pi kind of cancels. There's pi in both of them, volume, area. Cancel. You should know this. I didn't mention it last time, but the volume of a cone is equal to the volume of the corresponding cylinder divided by three. Right? And the volume of a pyramid is equal to the volume of the corresponding prism divided by three. Don't you remember that from grade 9? Say yes. That's why you don't know this.
I never took
math. Oh, about that.
I never took math.
Okay, don't blow my nose. Don't blow my nose.
I'm just saying, you're learning language.